This video is recorded in front of a live audience in the JontyMaster Studios.